Ash and Varus, they became meta when everyone learned, okay, like level 6 ultis are really, really powerful to make plays on the bottom side to secure this bot lane tower. Then obviously after the removal of makeup, I think, mid lane.
Here comes a play on a Faker, exhausted. Zon keeps away from the wall, not quick to get the slope. There's a flash to chase, first blood into Perkz!
Oh my goodness, and Perkz is able to get the first blood gone with chase. Incredibly good at snowballing.
He felt so confident going for the all-in.